Well, here they are back again, terrorizing the neighborhood. Look at him. Look at this idiot. I hear terrorizing our neighborhood on ATVs that are not allowed on a paved road. Look at this idiot. Look, there he is. What a freaking idiot. And he's got a child on behind him. That kid can't be more than 10 years old. And this teenager has got a child on an ATV on a paved road. That's reckless endangerment.